This is Sean Ball reporting from outside City and Islington College, which has been completely shut down as part of the November 30th public sector day of action and strike in the UK. As you can see, it's very quiet, there's no one here, it's been totally shut down. And this is what the protest's all about. People trying to protect their retirement and stop the government from plundering all the retirement savings and the pension funds. Sean Boyle, reporting for Occupy UK TV.